love to be home. Everybody make some noise out here.
West Coast.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this feels so good. It's a beautiful day out here. I could throw a rock at where I grew up on 104th and Central. Yes, right out this park now. Lock High School in the house. Yeah. Got the Junior High in the house. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome, guys. Good to see y'all.
What's the same? Always the same.
What's the same?
That's
what I'm talking about. Check it out, y'all. What we like to do, I'm blessed to have 22 records out there now. So what we like to do is pick and choose from all those records.
Thank you.
All right, that was 2006. Let's go to 1994.
That's okay. Oh no.
The name of the album was called Smooth, and there's a tune called G and Lee. Oh, that didn't sound good. But there's a tune called G and Lee, y'all, that I had the pleasure of writing and producing, and I called a guy named Lee Ritenour to help me on this particular tune. Any fans of Lee Ritenour out there? Yes, sir. So this is appropriately titled. Thank you. still feeling good. so much, Carson. I'm feeling in my spirit that you're ready to go to the champagne life up in here. Can we toast it up in this place? Can we toast on to happiness, to family, to health, to getting our country back together, y'all? I need everybody in this park to stand on up and groove with us today.
Thank you.